everyone, it's me, Jazz, and I actually have a very special video here for you all today. So I got sent a package from PixelPerfectByMT. So she's a Toronto-based Perler bead artist. If you know what those are, they're like these little beads that you put on a base, and I think you iron them or something, and they look really cool. So today she sent me a package. By the way, this was not on my package. I just put that on there to cross my address out. So there's stamps and whatnot, and then there's the sticker. So it says Maria Teresa Camiso. I hope I'm saying that right. And I believe this is from Sailor Moon. So yeah, I'm pretty sure I know what's in this package, but today I'm gonna open it for all of you. Alright, so we got it open. Very messily, actually. So now let's see what's inside. Oh my goodness. Alright, so we'll start off with the first thing. So this is her little business card. It says PixelPerfectByMT, and then it shows her Etsy, her Instagram, and her email address. So I will be linking all these in the description, and you might even be seeing them right now. So yeah, that's her little business card. So now let's take this out. Wow. Okay. So first, just grab them all, pull them out carefully. Wow. Oh my goodness, they're so cool. They look way more colorful here than they do in the picture. And then we got some bubble wrap. Always fun. Alright, so let's take a look. Oh, you guys couldn't even see them. Move this down a bit. Alright, so first up, we have Luigi. So really cool. This one is about the size of my palm. So it's really cool. And by the way, I will be showing you guys all the things that you can order. So here's Luigi. And the next one, wow, this one's awesome. This is Jolteon. I believe this is based off of the, well, this is obviously based off the sprite from, like, the original Mario Brothers. But I believe this is based off of the sprite where Jolteon follows you in Pokemon HeartGold and SoulSilver. So this is really cool. The back looks like this. It, like, looks pixely. And the front looks like this. Honestly, both look good. Like, you can display it like this if you want it to look more 8-bit, or you can display it like this if you want it to, like, all the colors to look like that. So yeah, here's Jolteon. And honestly, I think this one is my favorite. This is Zelda. And I believe this is based off of the art from Minish Cap. Here's the back. The pixely side actually looks really awesome. I'm not sure which side you're actually supposed to display them like. I think both works. This is the biggest one out of all of them. So this one is super nice. So these are really, really awesome. Honestly, I love these little things because you can really put them anywhere and they make a collector's room look so much cooler. My favorite has to be Zelda, but I also really like the other ones. So there's Luigi. I actually did pick these ones out. Jolteon. Jolteon, I believe, is my first or second favorite Eevee evolution. But anyways, now that I've opened my package to show you how awesome these things are, I'll show you some of her Etsy things that you can order if you would like to get some of your own. So this is her Etsy page. I will be linking it in the description. So here it is. So I'll show you some of the things you can order. So she has like these princesses. So there's Moana, Tiana, Rapunzel, Mulan, Jasmine, Belle, Tinkerbell, Pocahontas, there's Mickey, Baymax, and then for all of you Undertale fans out there, there's Frisk, Chara, Flowey, Papyrus and Sans, Napstablook, Undyne, Temmie, Muffet,
Monster Kid, an annoying dog. So now we move on to some of the Pokemon sprites. So we have some Pokeballs. There's, I believe that's a Love Ball, Ultra Ball, Great Ball, and Pokeball. We have the Generation 1 starters, a really big Charizard. There's the Eevee evolution where I actually got Jolteon from. So I believe she displays them like this. So like the pixel way. I like them both ways, honestly, because they really look cool. So that's where I got mine from. So there's Eevee, Vaporeon, Jolteon, and Flareon. And then we have one with the Gen 2 ones, like including Espeon and Umbreon. Snorlax, Mudkip. There's the Link and Zelda one. Where is Zelda? Right here. And these are really cool. This is a really cool set. And then we got Mario and Luigi. Again, Luigi's right here. Then we have Sora and Roxas. We have some Pac-Man ghosts and these little cute Game Boy. They're like really tiny, but they're so cute. This is like a controller, NES controller, mushroom. We have some Harry Potter characters, Hogwarts things, Hedwig, Golden Snitch. And now I know she's a really big fan of Sailor Moon, as you can probably tell by the sticker. So we have Sailor Moon, Tuxedo Mask, Sailor Chibi, Sailor Mars, Sailor Mercury, I can't speak, Sailor Jupiter, Sailor Venus, Sailor Pluto, Sailor Uranus, Sailor Neptune, and Sailor Saturn. I don't even know all these characters. The only ones I know are Sailor Moon and Sailor... Who was it? I think it was Sailor Neptune. I don't know. And then we got some Luna and Artemis. I only know Luna. Kiki's Delivery Service. I don't know these two. But we got some, now those were a lot of like gaming and like pop culture, but now we have some just generic ones that are super cute. So we have a unicorn, an elephant, this one's just adorable, pandas, koala, this brown kitten is super cute. It reminds me of some anime I watched, I can't remember what it was called, but butterflies, we have whale, owl, lizard, snails in love, this one's super cute. Blue Jay, for all you Blue Jay fans. Cactus and avocado. Popsicles, really nice for summer. We got your Frappuccino ones. Nail polish. And then Nightwing and Batgirl. So now the really nice thing about her compared to other people is you can actually make a custom sprite request. So if you have a character or something you want her to make a sprite of, you can actually order it. So this is really nice because not everyone's gonna pick, like, not everyone is gonna like have examples of your favorite characters. So if you want to like request anything, you can just ask her. That's the really great thing. I told, she once in a while asks for like suggestions on what she should do next. I told her she should do Sonic ones because I'm a huge sucker for Sonic. So yeah, that's her page. She's also very active on Instagram, so I will obviously be linking that. It's at PixelPerfectByMT, which pretty sure it stands for Maria Teresa. So yeah, I'm really happy. I'm super happy with all these Perler art that I received. They're really nice. I'm probably going to be putting them on my collecting shelves. Or maybe on my dresser with my 3DS. I'm not 100% sure yet, but I'm sure you're going to see them in my photos on Instagram and possibly in the background of my videos. Thank you so much, Maria, for sending me these. It really means a lot. If you guys would like to order your own, you can go to her Etsy page. If you don't see anything you like, you can always request. She does make a lot of like really nice ones, so I highly recommend this seller. So yeah, thank you all so much for watching this video, and again, please go follow her and check out her Instagram. Even if you can't buy anything, be sure to check out her Instagram because she's a really nice person. And yeah, I'm so happy with these. These are gonna look great in my collection. So yeah, thank you all so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.